second letter of Paul the Apostle. What earnestly desire a higher gift, and how fully the Spirit I still awake. If I speak in the tongues of men, but of angels, but of love, I am an only God, for I am a human spirit. And if I have prophetic powers, and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith, so as to